7 most important things to protect the professional me. That's what we're talking about, actually, you, with Damian Birkel of Professionals in Transition. Thank you so much for being with us. Let's go down the list.
Okay.
All right, you say secure, signed, and approved performance reviews.
That's right. It gives you the quantifiable, measurable benefits that you have accomplished in the past year. That'll translate quite well on a resume when you update it every year.
Mm-hmm. And you say obtain updated copies of your contact base.
That's right, because, you know, these days of instant layoffs, you never know. You don't want to violate company policy, but you want to be able to keep in touch with vendors and other people that might be able to help you when you begin network again.
All right, and the attaboy emails?
That's right. Another quantifiable, measurable series of accomplishments that you blind carbon copy yourself every year, because sometimes it never makes it to your review, and you have a tendency to forget them.
Mm-hmm. All right, and you say request the latest version of your company's employee handbook.
Right, because you can always tell when a layoff is coming when they start to dink around with the company policies and procedures, usually surrounding layoffs and reorganizations. The reason why you want to have that is so that you can stay abreast and compare kind of like this year versus last year, so that you know where you stand year to year.
All right, and you say call human resources and ask for the most up-to-date pension plan information and statements.
That's right, because sometimes that changes from year to year. There's a major organization here in town that just did that, and you want to be able to flex, because in the end, you're responsible for your retirement, not the company.
All right, you say clarify your retirement benefits and the funds paid into your retirement account.
That's right, because in this day of portable retirement and the funds that are in it and what you're paying into it, you always want to make sure, because as you get into your prime earning years, you want to be able to max that out so that when you do retire, you have as much money in there as possible.
And quickly, the last one, gather copies of your best work company recognitions.
Bottom line, you want to create a portfolio of your best work.
All right. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Let's talk.